they can trick them to kill them, even though they're probably getting, already dead.
Even though they're getting fed. They're really feeding.
They make sure it's dead. And see, they start to slowly eat it once they're sure it's dead.
Dinner time.
Yep, look, that one's already eating it. They slowly send it down their throat. And surprisingly enough, they don't choke.
Wanna watch it eat?
Yeah, well, I wanna watch it eat.
Well, at least the worker's feeding them.
They just fed one. They just fed one right here and they fed one over there.
And see, now it's starting to slowly eat it. And now it's slowly going to send it down its throat. They make their mouths wider to actually swallow it.
Yeah.
Ouch.
Yeah. I thought it was a
Wow. Oh, look at his mouth.
It has to unhinge its jaw to
actually
swallow.
Look at it, Aiden.
Do you
think it's... Where's Peach? She's right here.
Do you think
it's biting? It's eating. It's a swallow. Oh.
It's hard to believe he can get that in his mouth, huh? Look, he's gonna take another bite.
They have to slowly open up their jaw wider.
It sure was pretty though.
The water's probably dead.
They make it seem alive so they'll strike.
I would have to see.
Where?
Oh, they'll probably eat mice in them. Oh, yeah.
But you can't find this one.
They're beating them out. Oh, right.
Oh, they just met him.
No, it's okay. It's over there. I'm taking a video for Daddy. Hold on.
He wants to see it all the way gone. Well, that's crazy. Brian Joseph has seen the snake that we have eat friends. So, you told me. He's trying to get us. Well, they were young. They were, Chris was probably like 7 when we had his bone. So, Brian, I'm going to call him. And the moment it started striking, it was probably 2 years. And the moment it struck, it was like, he's got a